Hey, friends. Excuse me. Well, you know, I don't get to every unboxing these days, friends. But some, I do. I just received a knife today in the mailbox. There was no name on it, no nothing. Someone purchased me a knife. There it is in my pocket right there. Spider knife, maybe? See the little thing on it? Yeah. Thank you. Whoever you are, thank you. Stuff shows up in the mail. You people, it's amazing. Okay? You see what I'm talking about? In the spirit of Buckenstock, Mishawaka. Mishawakalaka. Now, matter of fact, why don't we open up this package? So anyway, Nancy and Bill Silvers, I got yours on video. Don't you worry. There's a lot of content. I saw your comment, Billy Boy. I think it was Billy or Nance. I've got your unboxing. You think I wouldn't do your unboxings? Have faith in old Buck and Billy Ray. Friends, this is a box. It's quite heavy, and I got a feeling this guy, he's a good man. It's Ron Burke, friends, which is Trinity Tree Care. I believe that's the name of the business. He's a good guy. He's a tree man. He's a hard worker. You're not a hard worker. Or, I mean, you can't not be a hard worker and be a tree worker. They don't go hand in hand. They don't walk down the same street together. It just doesn't work. Or you don't last. Mr. Hoover. Officer Hoover. Yeah. She's ready. So many things. One man, right, guys? There's so much stuff to do. Make an axis. Well, let's ship some today. Well, I'd rather make. No, you got to ship. So we're shipping axis today. Or tomorrow. No, I'm just kidding. Today. Josh Sprotto. For one. And our man. Our man. Our axe man. Two fire axe man. Going out the door today. I believe it's Cody. I believe. Ronnie Burke, Washington. It's heavy, friends, and this guy knows. He knows what I like. He's been watching a while. He's very active on the channel, and it took a lot for him. And Ron, I'll tell you something, buddy. I love you, and I'll tell you, it took a lot for you to do this. I know this did. I know this took time for you to do this because you work a lot. And this took time for you to take out of your life to do this. I know it did. And I know it does for everybody. And that's why this stuff means so much to me. I'm a busy dude. It takes time. I mean, I'm shipping and wrapping stuff all the time. But that's because you guys are getting it. You're buying it. So it's got to be done. But you guys do it out of the just giving me stuff. You take time out of your own lives to go and do something, wrap it, and send it to me out of the goodness of your heart. Come on, that takes time and it takes gumption. And Ron, I appreciate the hell out of it. So thank you, buddy. Let's have a look here. I don't know what he's done, but I reckon he knows what I like. So let's have a look. Let's have a look and see what he's got, friends. Shall we? I think we shall. Oh, this knife cut's nice. Real nice, actually. I cut the top right off this sucker. I went down and got the axe, or the log splitter. The one everybody thinks I should put a deck on, a table on. They get in your way, they smack your knees. I don't like them. I like being right close to the thing so I can get in there. I don't like sticking my bum out to reach over to get stuff. We'll see, we'll look at it, but I just use wood. We used to get 4 or 5 rounds of big wood, and there was our deck. You know what I mean? We just push it up, and that was our deck. We just, you know, so I don't want to start fabricating and adding to a piece of machinery that, you know, just me. Anyway, that's what I love about the firewood videos. Everybody's a professional firewood person, eh? You know that? Oh, I love it, YouTube, for that. Here's a few trinkets that I hope might find worthwhile. Like I said, They need some TLC. The book was sent to me as a gift. Cool. See you, Buckin. You have my love and respect, brother. Ron, you're a hell of a man. I'm not going to read all the rest of it right now because I'm going to open it up. We're going to see it. You're a good man. And you have my respect and love as well, my friend. It's a brotherhood. Tree workers, you know, it happens in every trade. Don't get me wrong. It happens in every trade. But there's something about trees. Power saw. And Ron, you probably put your time in, so that's probably where the respect comes from. And I appreciate it. Now, I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. Maybe this is just packing. Is this what this is, Ron? Because I don't see anything else in it. Maybe it was to protect something. Ronnie, old boy? Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, okay, so that's all just paper. You crazy bugger, Ronnie. Look at this. What's he... I've got this book. It's deadly. Deadly book. I've got it. Thanks, buddy. Oh, you think I wouldn't have that book? You're crazy. Oh, yeah. Deadly book. I love you. Look at this, friends. He's getting... Ron, I love you, buddy. Look at this. A couple little snacks. Matter of fact, if I wasn't on a cleanse right now, I'd eat that some biosh right now. Right now. I'll save these for later, Ronnie. I'm on a cleanse right now. I'm on a 12-day cleanse. Kind. That's a good product. Peanut butter, dark chocolate. Yeah, I can't go there right now, buddy. I'm going to put those right there. Now, listen. Okay. Listen. If you don't have this book, if you're a tree guy or a faller or logger or anything like that, if you don't have this book, High Climbers and Timber Fallers, you need to go out and get it. Ronnie, you're a hell of a man. My boy's reading this book right now. This is a hell of a book. It really is. I mean, look at some of the footage. Look at this. Look at this redwoods. These guys went in after all the residuals, they called them. I think they even used that terminology in this book, if I'm not mistaken. Residuals. And it was trees they left. You see that? That's in motion. That thing's moving. Getting felled right now. Taking a picture of it. So, yeah. The motor drive on my camera caught the tree falling. Oh, nice. Yeah, cool. So great book, friends. Oh, yeah, look. See, dust flying there. Well, this is a great, great book. Yeah, I have this book, Ron. So maybe we should do something. Oh, this is wonderful. Look at this, friends. Look at that. Look at that picture of those boys. I think that's Bernak. Or no, he's not. Oh, yeah, he is. He's right there. There he is. There's Bernak right there. Is that Bernak? I think that's him. Jerry Bernak? I think that's him. Hang on. Where the hell's my... Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, that's Bernak right there. Look at them old tree dogs. Is that... Oh, those guys are the goods, man. Oh, yeah. Look at this guy here, man. I love these dudes. Look at that guy's freaking shoes. I call them shoes from time to time. Look at that man's boots right there. You see, they did that for a reason, friends. They wore their pants like that for... I wear mine like that. My fallen pants and my jeans and my jeans. I got them on right freaking now, as a matter of fact. And there's reasons why. Friends, there's reasons why we do that. And if you're interested, I'll tell you one day. Okay, so this is Bernak. Jerry Bernak, right there. Oh, he, author of The Fundamentals of Tree Work. Legend. Absolute legend. Mr. Bernak. I'd like to meet the man, as a matter of fact. August Hunneke did an interview on him. He's a great fella. Yeah, he's a neat guy. He's a logger. He's a logger at heart. He's a tree guy. But I believe he's a logger at heart. I've read about him and this and that. He's a neat fella. If I'm not mistaken. Oh yeah. Regifted to my YouTube friend Buck and Billy Ray. Hey, we may be able to do another regifting. Look. To Ron Burke, all the best. This is from Baranek himself. Ronnie, are you serious, man? This is... Buddy, that's wicked. This is from Baranek, right himself, right there, look. Gerald Baranek. Ronnie! Buddy, are you serious, man? Dude, are you sure? I mean, I know Baranek's just a man, but he's a legend in the industry. Are you sure? Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'll tell you right now what I'm going to do. I'm going to keep this, and I'm going to give mine away, because I got one. My boy don't need one. Whatever mine was, whatever's mine is my kids and my daughters. So it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? Right on. Ronnie Burke. Dude, you got a heart of freaking gold right in that chest of yours. Thank you so, so much. I will cherish this, buddy. This is... Damn. Gosh. This is neat stuff. If I'm not mistaken... Ronnie, is that picture of Baranek in here? Oh, look at Buddy packing the old 1984. Still 090 with a 60-inch bar on it. Wes Burns. Legit. Manus Logging. These guys, they were cool dudes. Look at this dude. Pretty cool stuff. I dig this stuff. So, is that picture of Baranek in here? Where he's up that tree there, dumping that great big thing where... Oh, these guys are deadly. I love this book. I love it. There's some great pictures in here. Listen, go out and get this book. Any young tree climber who's into the heritage and the meat of this industry, not just in it for trying to find some dollars... Who's in it, you know? Go get this book. Go get it. High Climbers and Timber Fallers. It's a wonderful, wonderful book. Ronnie Burke, I love you, buddy. Sorry that took a little longer than I thought, but that freaked me right out. There's some more of them crackers you bought me there. Uh-oh! Oh, no way. Are you kidding me? Oh, my. Oh, you have just saved the day. Ronnie. Oh, man. Friends, look at axes, axe heads. Look at what he's done. Look what Ronnie did. This guy's got his crap together, man. This guy's a good guy. Oh, Ron. Oh, I can't. I keep all that stuff for my axes and stuff like that. I got to get down and mail some axes right now. But before I do, you know what I'm going to do, Ron, right now for you? And for everybody watching this, you guys remember that big old Mac I was playing with the other day? Remember that? Check out this. I got my iPhone on a freaking stand, friends, right now. You know what I'm talking about? Let's just swivel you around here a little bit like this. Check this out. Mm-hmm. Look how smooth that is. Oh, what's that in the background there, Buck and Billy Ray? What do you got there going there in a 14-minute video you got there over there? Are you guys cutting trees over there, are you? What kind of timber are you cutting in that part of the... country down there, Bill? Hey, Bill? Well, I don't really know where you're from, but I'll show you what we've been using to cut the timber down. I'll just have to kick this camera down a little bit so you can have a little gander at it. Meep, 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 whoop. You're darn tootin'.
You see, we run some of these old suckers back in the day. She's got a carburetor problem. Carburetor. But this old girl, she's got herself a prime button on the side. Yes, indeed she does. Now, if I'm not mistaken, let's see what happens when you do this.
I love my YouTube channel.
Thanks, Ron Burke.
Yeah. So friends, I had that freaking saw in my old shop, covered this much in dust. It's been sitting there for probably 3 years, two, 3 years, just sitting there. And I took it down the other day. I thought, hold on, because you know what I was doing? I was watching the chainsaw guy. You know, Rich, the Saw King guy there. Nice West Coast muscle saw. He's got different channels. Great fella. Knowledgeable as hell. And a hell of a saw man. And a builder as well. A man I respect. A man who's been in the industry. Man who knows his business. Go to the source. Go to the source, friends. Okay? So here's the deal. Did I tell you how much I love YouTube? Well, I do. Quality content is where it's at. I try to do the best I can for you folks. Now, I might keep some of that stuff. Ron, you crazy bugger. See, Ron's gone and down. There's another double. Oh, he sent me a freaking an undercutter. You dog. Nice, buddy. Oh, this one looks nice. Is that a true damper? Ooh, look at this. I'm actually going to have a gander at this, friends. Let's take a look at this undercutter. The rare, friends. Yes, Matt. I'm going to put that down there. Man, he got me a lot of garbage bags. I'll use them. Don't think I won't, because I will. Where's that knife I had, friends? What did I do with that sucker? I must have put it here. Look at all the stuff there that's there. Ronnie old Burke, old boy. Look at this. Look at this Puget he gave me, friends. We just sent Ron out an axe, friends. Yeah, it was an interesting. Oh, look at what he's got here now. Look at this. Oh, it looks like he's painted it. Yeah, he has. Is that a plum or Walters? Look at that sucker, friends. How am I ever going to get... Oh, that's nice. Yeah, that's lovely. Oh, he's got an edge on her too. Ronnie, you crazy bugger. Oh, good. Good man. Yeah, that's smart to do that, Ron. Hey, do you do that with all your axes? When you do these like that? What he does, friends, is he does... It's a smart thing to do, Ron, if you're doing that. I've done it myself. Now... That looks like either a plum or a look what he's done, friends, for me. A big puge. Big Puget. He's got some others here, but I wanted to look at this undercutter here because I got a feeling there's a name on it. Now, and I don't know why I got that feeling. Oh, it's a Warren. Look at that. Oh, and it's not an undercutter. It's an actual Pulaski. Oh, that's lovely. Look at that, friends. Look at that. We call these Pulaskis, but that's a narrow one, buddy. It's a Warren Pulaski. That's very nice, Ron. Thank you, pal. I really like that. Now, what have we got here, Ron? There's another axe head here, friends. We're going to have a little peeksy-poo at. Now, knowing Ron, oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Big old flint edge. Nice, Ronnie. Oh, see, I got one of these, eh? from down. Oh yeah, look at this. These are that's actually a hell of a nice axe. Look at true temper, friends, okay? But it's a chopper. It's near, listen. It's narrow, like super, super narrow. It's a chopper, friends. You chop some trees down with that sun gun. Ronnie! What a man! There's more here. Hang on, friends. Look at this. Oh, he's got... What do you got here, Ron? Oh, look at this. Holy shikakas. Oh, look at this. There's three more, friends. This is a big package, Ronnie. This is a long... What have we got? 20 minutes already. Damn you. Okay, this here now. Hey? This looks like a big... Oh, look at this, friend. Oh, dear Lord. You know what's cool, buddy? Ron? We have orders right now for people for Christmas and stuff like that, bud. And I want to thank you from my heart, okay, pal? And the channel's heart and the community. And I'll tell you why. I'll tell you right why. Ward Master Quality. Very interesting. Beautiful axe. Beautiful axe. Great big sucker. Probably 4 pounds right on the nose. Actually, I bet she's 4 1/4. Let's throw it on there. It is. It's 4 1/4. See, I know my weight's going to pick this stuff up every day, all day for 5 years. You start to, you know. It's 4 1/4 pounds. Right on the money. I knew it was a little more than 4. That is a beautiful freaking axe. Thanks, pal. This is really useful stuff here, Ron. You know that, don't you? Now, here's something that's a monster. And someone's going to get a real cool axe. Because I can tell by looking at this sucker that this is a monster. Monster. Oh, dear. Oh, Ronnie. Is that an elk? Are you serious? Ronnie. Ron. Dude. It's a freaking plum victory. I'll guess the weight right off the hop. Don't think I won't. I'll go for it. That's 5 pounds. That's 5 pounds. I guarantee you that's 5 pounds right there. It's 5 pounds. It's 5 pounds. You think I'm joking? All right. You did it. It's your fault, not mine. See right there? See that there? It says 5. Look. Five pounds. Okay? I feel it in the suckers, eh? Here, I'll just get you guys straightened out again here. Sorry, friends. Hey, know what I mean? Ronnie. What a wild son of a gun you are. I got one left. And it looks to me, I like guessing things. I like having fun with this. I've messed my shot. This is a plum. This got to be a plum. I can tell by the freaking, I can tell by the eye. Oh, sure it is. I'll be surprised if it's not a plum. I'll tell you that right now. Of course it is. Yep. She's a plum. I actually love these axes. You know what? They made a gazillion of these. And the reason they did is because they sold like mad. Oh, this is in nice shape, Ron. This is really nice, buddy. Ron, thank you so much. Look at friends. Plum. She's a plum. And the nice thing about this, these axes were sharp in entry. And then they had cheek. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, you see what I mean? Like, it's got cheek there. And they split wood. They split wood like freaking crazy is what they done. I got one right now. And I was thinking about a man. I just thought about him again. Is this it here? No, this is it here. Yeah, here it is here. It's not super, super. Here it is. This is it. This is the same head right here. Look at this one though. Look at this. Look at it. Deadly. Deadly and split wood like you wouldn't freaking believe. You know what? I was thinking about this axe for a guy. He asked for a heavy axe and Andy, it's for you, buddy. This is what I was thinking. Andy, if you're watching this, which you probably are, I want to give you this axe, Andy. It's not super, super heavy. It's not no 5-pound axe head, okay, bud? But I'm going to tell you something, buddy. I'll tell you what it is all together, okay? Ronnie, that plum's nuts. You savage beast, you. Look at, we're gonna talk about this plum, this double here right now. What's freaking five? It's 5.5 pounds on the stick. It's 5.5 pounds on the stick, Andy. Andy, I've been holding on to this one thinking, is it too light for Andy? I don't think it is, my friend. It's wicked. I mean, damn. I might, will you see this video, Andy Serrano, I think it is? Talk to me. Give me an email. This will split wood like mad. But it is no, like, 4.5, 5-pound head. That's not what it is. But I'll tell you, if you know how to swing an axe around, you're going to do damage with this thing. Back to Ronnie Burke's unboxing. Andy. Now, I got some more of these bloody, He's got me in the snacks, friends. He's got more snacks for me. What do we got here? I might keep this box for power sauce. Creative Agency. Trinity Care. Yeah, Trinity Tree Care right there. General Landscape Tree Care and Hazard Tree Removal. Licensed, bonded, insured, serving Western Washington since 1998. That's funny. I started in 1999. I did. I started my business in 1999, actually. Not my tree working. Hey, isn't that neat, Ronnie? That's cool, bud. We have a connection, my friend. You're a good man, Ron. Thank you very much. I'm going to end this. It's 26 minutes. I'm going to see if we can send this out live just like this right now. Bare bones, straight goods at ya. Because I think we flowed pretty good through this video. I'm not going to make it all splashy and sparkly. Billy Silvers and his lovely wife, Nancy. Your videos, your unboxing video, I think is about a 13-minute video. So I'm going to add it in. I've been waiting for something else to add in with it. You folks are incredible. This YouTube channel, I'll say it 1,000 probably more times since you... It's changed my world, friends. This channel's changed my life. I thank you all. I thank you all. The mission here on this channel is to be nice to one another. And not only that, is to be nice to everyone you run into. We treat people how we are treated, obviously. I mean, I can't say we engulf you into my livings, but I live by, I treat people how they treat me. That's how I do it. So if I'm picking up the vibe, that's the vibe I throw back. It's just how I live my life. Ron Burke. Oh, man. I think I got it all, buddy. I think I got it all. You know, people be surprised at how this stuff splits wood. Eh? They look at it and go, that's not an axe. Well, that'll split wood. We can show you if you like. What am I supposed to do with that, Ron Burke? Huh? This video is a freaking 30-minute long. What am I supposed to do with that? That 5-pound axe. What am I supposed to do with that? What am I supposed to do with you people? That's right where I'm going to add in the backwards axe throw. You know it to be true. Over and out, friends. Be kind.